it's Tristan and Andrea.
How y'all doing?
And we are here with our cousins, Jenny and Zeke. And our friends, yeah.
Woo woo!
We're behind the camera.
I know. And we decided to have a couples game night. And so the first challenge that we're going to have for you
Jenny's
is...
Jenny's in the background, Dan.
Yeah, of course she is. We have 5 questions that the girls are going to ask the guys and 5 questions the guys are going to ask the girls. And the purpose of the game is to match our spouse, and whoever matches the most wins. But the funnest part is if I ask Tristan, what is my favorite ice cream flavor? And he says the wrong flavor, which is what?
Chocolate.
Which is wrong. It's cookie dough.
It's chocolate.
It's cookie dough.
So every time you go to the restaurant and you get a chocolate milkshake, every time.
That's a milkshake, not ice cream.
When have we ever had cookie dough ice cream in here?
Not a lot of people have cookie dough.
Thank you. Ritchie's is my favorite.
When have we ever had cookie dough ice cream?
Anyway, so if he said that, we would put whipped cream here and I would slam his face. So, I think we should demonstrate.
Yeah. So we're going to try this challenge, and we're going to see...
How well you know your spouse.
All right, I only know I win this challenge.
Men will win the challenge.
I don't know about you, though. You didn't know ice cream.
That is true.
I can see that doing very well. Like, I can see myself doing it.
We didn't get easy ones, like what's your shoe size and stuff like that.
I don't even know the answer to one of mine.
That's cheating on automatically.
Well, you know, we gotta write it down to whatever we pick.
Yeah. All right. Here, y'all ready?
Okay.
Okay. So your first question is, what do we, your spouses, look forward the most on the weekends?
Dang it.
Forward to the most on the weekends. What does your spouse look forward to most on her weekends? We wrote ours down. I'm trying not to look, but I already have mine anyways.
Does it have to be one question?
Copy.
All right, what did you say?
I was thinking the same thing.
Okay.
Relaxing.
Okay, Zeke said in relaxing. Okay, Jenny, what'd you write down?
I said relaxing.
What'd you say?
Everybody read that.
Church.
Sunday's a new day.
It's
not the weekend. Sunday's a new day. Hold on, time out.
And you're not a sweatshirt. Hold on. What is our least favorite body part?
Oh, dang.
No,
I know.
You already wrote it down.
She's gonna get you. Hurry
no,
up. You can't
you
change,
it. Change
it. You can't change it.
Yes, you are allowed
to. What
you
write down on paper?
No.
All right, so Zeke, I think we have a cheater. Zeke, what'd you write down?
I didn't
see that.
He wrote belly.
First,
that says belly.
No, belly's quite stuff. No.
No, you
just no,
said
no.
Over, yeah.
No, no, yep. No. That's silly because I know what it is.
Okay, go tap.
That's for cheating.
Yeah.
No, I knew the answer.
Kristen, what's mine?
I'll put your ingrown toes.
You just wipe
ingrown toes.
A little bit and then.
What is it?
Your toes.
Oh.
Her what? Her wish?
My bat wings.
Oh, your bad daddies? Yeah, not twice, no.
I love it.
I was not supposed to get that because I knew it before.
No.
Your question. Name a country I would want to go to.
Alright, ready?
No.
Do you have yours?
Yes.
Okay.
No, you take too long.
Because he don't know any of
she's
them.
Already been to a bunch of them. Well, not a bunch of them, but a majority of them.
But this is the one I...
Yeah, don't help him. Don't help him.
Stop. Look.
Oh, did you copy me? You copied me.
Well, hold it up.
Because I think...
I said...
What is it?
Switzerland.
Ireland. Jenny, you've been saying Italy forever.
Okay, and then I said Switzerland, like, 2 seconds ago.
I know Switzerland. Nah, you changed
your
mind.
You should have put both, and then you would have not been right.
No. That one is not fair.
No, does
it taste good?
That is not fair.
Anyways, next question.
I'm scared.
What large expense have you and I recently been discussing?
Oh, easy money. Easy money. All right,
would you put Zeke? Would you put... It's wrong. It's wrong.
Boom!
What large expense are you?
Us moving.
We have not been discussing about camera. We're not being.
That is not a large
remodeling
expense.
House.
A large expense is a camera.
Oh, go ahead.
Down.
What? No, you gotta smash it in.
Okay.
I get mine all over.
She's just changing the answers mid sentence.
No, she's not.
I'm writing them down now.
It's the last
question. She's changing
the
answer mid section.
Okay, we see your questions. Last question.
I won in my book.
Okay, what was the name of my first pet?
I know a freaking lab. That's all I know. That's the lab.
I think I know it.
But you don't. You have to know the name, though.
You never said the name.
Yes, I have.
No, you're not. I don't know the name of the dog. You have not said the name.
He getting the pie to the face.
This is because
Zeke
doesn't listen when I talk.
Jenny.
Camilla
never
lab.
Said the name. Never
you,
said
what
the
was
lab.
The answer?
I mean, it was a lab.
That's all she always talk about.
The name.
Her name was Lucy.
No, I see. I
okay,
never know
at least
that.
You got the dog right. But he don't even know. Straight. Oh, that was my first cat.
Come on. That's it.
Yeah, but I had a dog. My first pet was Jasper. It was a Dalmatian. Remember?
No, Stray was
first. Was our
first
cat.
No, hey, that's the first pet.
I never knew Lucy. I never knew them.
I'll let you pass on that. Yeah. All right, wait. Let me just say this disclaimer. I apologize. But you know, as black folks, we got to protect our hair. Okay.
First question.
Wait, okay.
That means she's going to get some pies in the face.
Yeah, I already have
oh, God,
myself.
I just remembered we're getting pies in the face. Oh, God.
What is your partner's least favorite housework?
What is your partner's least favorite housework?
What'd you put?
Mopping? Are you kidding me?
What is my least favorite?
Folding clothes because you never do it.
Mopping.
No, that
he never
lie.
Does it either.
That is a lie.
Yes.
What did you put?
Laundry.
Yes, that's Zeke.
I do too. Laundry.
Zeke, you know how to put laundry.
You let it
mopping
sit
is my
and
least
sit.
I don't like mopping.
Mopping?
Do
are you serious?
Yes,
it takes 2 seconds to mop the floor.
We have like two places in our house that you mop.
You want to mop the kitchen a lot? No.
When do you do the laundry?
Okay.
When do you do the laundry?
Man, I don't know what you're all about. I've been washing clothes all
week. Washing
all folding clothes is what happened.
We fold all clothes.
See, that's why I said you should have did that to him. He got you.
Oh,
oh
my God. Please don't make me get one wrong. Okay, we're back.
I just want to point out that Zeke lied.
I did not lie.
He said I did. He lied.
I did not lie.
You lied for sure. Mopping?
Yes, I hate mopping.
Okay.
All right. What type of music does your partner secretly like? What's a musical taste that most people don't know you enjoy?
No,
that he
I enjoy.
Secretly likes?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God.
Okay, show it. She said country.
Yeah.
Look.
Kumba, everybody knows.
That's what I said. Okay. I said everybody knows.
Nope, I put country, Rascal Flatts.
But
we know he likes that.
Oh, yeah. At least it doesn't go everywhere.
No. I mean, at least it tastes.
what you got nut?
what you got nut? That's good. So like a folk dance.
All right, what's the question?
What is happening?
No. I don't even know. I'm confused.
Okay, what is your partner's favorite smell?
Favorite smell?
You gonna guess wrong.
Don't laugh at me because I don't know how to spell it.
Oh yeah, she got it then.
Cinnamon.
Yes. Cinnamon. I love the smell of cinnamon.
No. What I kind of like mine is smoke smell, like barbecue.
Ah, like, never would have guessed that. Never.
like get your pie, smell. Girl. Get your pie, please.
Okay. How did your partner spend their summers as a child? Oh, let's find our question before we do for the world.
Oh God,
as a child.
Yeah.
I thought I was gonna fail at this, and I'm actually doing very well.
Okay.
Let's see. Yes, Jenny got
Are
it.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
In the mountains.
That can go good. Mine's playing with friends.
Yeah.
Do I still?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
You're playing with friends.
Dang, y'all's questions are too easy.
Oh my God, it's dripping off my chin.
I keep feeling it in random places so on my rough. Face.
Question number 5. Did your partner have a nickname as a child? What was it?
Oh my bonus God, point, I know this.
Bonus point, did they like the nickname and why?
Two?
Yeah, that's
right. Two-two!
I gotta call you Two-two!
Okay, why? Why?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
I like my nickname because that's how everybody called me about that.
Everybody called him that.
My dad's...
Oh, I almost put something about your dad in here, too.
Yeah, my dad told me he called me
Titutu. I put nut.
Yeah. And it doesn't spell like that. Should I give you pie, though? That's how it spells.
How am I supposed to know?
And I put yes because he loved everyone called him that, and no because it was about his head. Okay, so if we were going to pick a winner between the two of us, definitely me. Because he didn't know an answer.
Our answers was too easy. Our questions was too easy.
Yeah, but I feel like Jenny did the most. I think she knew the most. And I think Zeke
knew the least.
The mop and the laundry.
Zeke cheated.
I
did not cheat.
Guys.
I do not like mopping.
So anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching us. we had a fun. Well, this was a lot of fun.
Yeah, so we did complete the what challenge would you say this was?
How well do you know your spouse?
How well do you know your spouse challenge? Also, there is a video from Jenny and Zeke's YouTube page that we did this same night. It was another challenge. So tune in to Jenny and Zeke's page to see what that challenge was. Peace.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.